Malaysia-China bilateral relationship with economic cooperation at its core for the past half century has indeed left an indelible mark. We have forged linkages in numerous areas, notably in railway infrastructure and technology, the automotive sector, manufacturing, fintech and trading, among others. The businesses between both our countries have achieved numerous milestones together, milestones that bring tangible benefits to both our nations. In embracing the future, Malaysia is dedicated to further solidifying our existing robust economic ties with China, and we have taken concrete steps to achieve this, as evidenced by the three landmark documents agreed upon yesterday. So Minister Wang Wentao and I had the honour of signing the five-year programmes for economic and trade cooperation between Malaysia and China, along with two additional MOUs on strengthening investment cooperation in digital economy and green development. These three agreements pave the way for a new chapter of economic collaboration, fostering even more shared prosperity for both nations. So I'm confident that these new initiatives will significantly contribute to bolstering supply chain resilience, fueling the expansion of trade in services sector, attracting high quality investments, as well as mainstreaming digitalization, sustainability and innovation, while also deepening human capital development and people-to-people ties. I'm thrilled to share that Malaysia and China are deliberating an exciting new cooperation under the two countries' Twin Parks framework. In fact, the Prime Minister mentioned about two countries but multiple parks framework. We are also building on our successful collaborations in advanced manufacturing and electric vehicles, which will unlock new opportunities in these key sectors. So I look forward to jointly announce the conclusion of discussions on these new cooperation arrangements in the near future.